one of the problems. So solve dy by dx is equal to 1 plus y square divided by 1 plus x square. So now what we have to do is that, so here you can see, so you have dy and here you have dx. So now the function is, okay, so the expression containing y is here, 1 plus y square. Now you need to solve, if you want to solve this, so let us solve. So what you do, consider this one again, so consider dy by dx is equal to 1 plus y square divided by 1 plus x square. Now taking this dy, okay, bringing this 1 plus y square to the down, okay, by cross multiplication, 1 plus y square you have is equal to dx divided by 1 plus x square. Now you need to understand that integration, so now you need to integrate it. So I will integrate this function 1 plus y square with respect to y. So I will integrate this function and this I will integrate, so I will write this as 1 plus x square in with respect to x. So I will integrate this function also. So now integration of 1 divided by 1 plus x square is you have tan inverse x. Okay, so you have tan inverse x. So integration of 1 divided by 1 plus y square is you have tan inverse y is equal to you have tan inverse x plus we will write constant c. So this is the equation we got now. Okay, so we will write this constant c as a tan c. Okay, so we will write it as tan c, tan inverse of c. Okay, so now what you can, what we have to do is that, so we will take this tan function to this side. So tan inverse of x, tan inverse of y minus tan inverse of x is equal to tan inverse of c. So now what you do, tan inverse of y minus tan inverse of x, you need to use the formula. Okay, so what is the formula for tan inverse of y minus tan inverse of x? So I will write this formula again. So I will write the formula here, tan inverse of a minus tan inverse of b is equal to tan inverse of, okay, tan inverse of a minus b. This I wrote, this a minus b whole divided by tan inverse of a minus b divided by you have 1 plus a into b. This is the formula for tan inverse of a minus tan inverse of b. So now what we can do is that, what we did, so we have the equation tan inverse of y minus tan inverse of x is equal to tan inverse of c. So now I will write y minus x divided by 1 plus xy. Okay, this is tan inverse is equal to tan inverse of c. So now what you can observe here, tan inverse, let us assume that tan inverse got cancelled. And what remains is that only y minus x divided by 1 plus xy is equal to kitna? You have c. So now cross multiply again. So you have y minus x is equal to c into 1 plus xy. Now so this is the function you got. So again we have to, so this is the required answer we will have. Okay, this is the solution we have for the given equations. Okay, so like that you can solve the differential equations very easily. So let us learn about one more new question. Now we have one more question. So solve solve dy by dx is equal to y square of x plus 1 whole divided by you have x square into y minus 1. So now we will solve this. Okay, what we will do, we will take the y, whatever the y present in the right hand side. So okay, so we will take here dy is there, no? So we will keep this dy as it is. So here you take only y terms, y square and y minus y 1 are the terms. So main y square or y minus 1 ko dusre side pe leke jaunga. It means it will become reverse. Okay, so y minus 1 is multiplied here and y square will go down is equal to, so I will take the dx to the other side. So dx will be here, for example. Okay, it will be in the numerator. Okay, here it is denominator, but to the other side it will be numerator. So now it will remain x plus 1 divided by x square, okay, into dx. Now what you can do, you separate it in right. Okay, y divided by y square minus 1 divided by y square into dy you have. In the same way, x divided by x square plus 1 divided by x square into dx you have. Now again, you multiply dy to the both terms. Okay, so it will become y ones are, and this one y will cancel. 1 divided by y will remain into dy is there. Minus, so here 1 divided by y square as it is with respect to y, so is equal to, so what I will do, so here again x ones are, and here from the square 1x is cancelled, so remains 1x into dx plus, okay, 1 by x square into dx. So now what I will do is, the next step is to integrate it. Okay, so I will integrate it now. So after integrating it, what I can get is that, so you need to remember the formula here, integration of 1 by y with respect to y is a log y. Okay, so this I will get. Okay, and integration of, one more thing, integration of 1 by y square is minus y. Okay, so minus 1 by y. Okay, minus 1 by y I will get. So if I integrate 1 by y square, I will get minus 1 by y. That I need to remember, and I have to substitute this value now. So I will substitute, integration of 1 by y is, integration of 1 by y is, we have log of y minus, so integration of 1 by y square is minus of 1 by y. Okay, is equal to, integration of 1 by x is log of x. This is integration of 1 by x square with respect to x is, okay, minus, so this will be minus 1 by x. Okay, so that we can understand here, and we can write plus c, constant, integration constant. So now what we can do is that, so we will erase it and write. So keeping this in mind, we have this term log of y minus, okay, minus of 1 by y is equal to log of x as it is minus 1 by x plus c. So this is the term we left. So minus into minus, it will become plus, log of y plus 1 by y, okay, is equal to, this is log of x and this is minus 1 by x plus c. Now what we can do is that, we can take the log terms both at the same side. Okay, so after taking the log terms at the both at the same side, what we can have, log of mod y minus log of mod x is equal to, send this 1 by y to the other side, okay, minus of 1 by y minus of 1 by x plus c, okay, or take these two terms are also at the same side. Now log of y minus log of x, you can have one formula here, okay, I will write here, log of y minus log of x is equal to, we have formula, so log of y divided by x, okay, that formula we will use, log of y divided by x, so bringing these two at the same side, 1 by y plus 1 by x is equal to c, okay, so this is the answer we can have now. So this is our solution for the given equation, okay, for the given differential equations. In this way we can solve many equations here, okay. So now we will try some more problems here. So let us solve now. Sec square x into tan y into dy plus sec square y into tan x into dy is equal to 0 we have. So now we will solve this question. So we need to consider this given thing and we have to divide. See here, what is they gave, sec square is there, tan y into dy is there, so here tan x is there, we have to divide both sides, okay. In this question you can, what you can observe is that divide both sides by tan x and tan y. So why I am dividing this with tan x and tan y, now you can understand well, because now I am dividing this sec square x into tan y into dy plus sec square y into tan x into dy is equal to 0. So I will divide this whole side with tan x into tan y. So what is the use of dividing this? We will understand it very quickly. So tan x into tan y again. So now tan y will get cancelled. Here also tan x will get cancelled. So remains what? Only sec square x divided by tan x into dy plus, here you have sec square y, okay, divided by tan y into dy. So this is x term you have, okay. So now we can solve this. So here we have, this is x term, so this is also, we have x term, okay. So now multiplying this with x, so now integrate this, integration of sec square x, okay, downside is tan x you have with respect to dx, plus here also you have sec square y and tan y into, with respect to y we have to integrate. So now what we can get, the other side is integration of 0, okay, so integration of 0 is we have, okay, we will keep it as integration of 0 only for some time. So now whenever you have, okay, integration, okay, so here you have one function tan x, okay, so differentiation of sec square x, and one is the differentiation of the other here, okay, so therefore what we can do is that we can write, so this is y, this is derivative of this one, differentiation of tan x is sec square x, so what we can have is that, so integration of this function will be what, so log of tan x, okay, so plus, so integration of this function is log of tan x, we integrated with respect to x, here also we have log of tan y is equal to, we will take log of c here, so whenever log of a plus log of b, we will have log of a into b we can write. Okay, so that one we will write now. Tan x into tan y is equal to, we have log c. Now, for example, log and log is removed. Log is removed from the both sides. What remains? Tan x into tan y is equal to c is remained. So this is the general solution of the given equation. Okay, general solution of given equation that you can understand.